Hello, friends. Today, we learn about the checkout page and you want to customize your checkout. You can do that easily by watching this video. So install the plugin. Let's go to the Add plugin, click on Add New now. Search for Cart Flows and you will get this plugin. Thank you. Thanks watching for more video sport, my Chanel. Subscribe, like, and comment.